Do you want maximum FPS? Get your GPU now. Okay everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. First of all, we're gonna install the latest Nvidia driver. And these are our settings from Nvidia Control Panel, which are untouched. Once you enable low latency, you can see the difference. This is the tweak settings. And this was our best score with tweak settings and overclocked. As you see, there's a huge difference going on here. That was the GPU that we used, RTX 3070 Suprim X model. I want to show you the, this was the normal FPS. I'm just doing a straight run. I'm using the Far Cry 5 for this test. Check out the FPS. Check out the boost clock and everything else. We're gonna be repeating the same run after our Nvidia control panels. Here, I'm giving you the optimal best settings based on the results that I have tried. So you may copy these settings and use it for yourself and gain that maximum FPS that you can. Just enabling ultra latency does a huge difference. As you see, you can copy all of my settings here. I'm just gonna check Nvidia untouched settings. Low latency set on ultra, exactly. The moment you set low latency on ultra, I saw a FPS jump on my system. You can test this out. Just find a game that you want to benchmark it on and just copy the settings. If it goes on, obviously it's not working as it intended. Enough with the settings, you may copy my settings. If you want more explanation about each setting, what they do, we can make a future video. But this is a simple short guide in order to gain the most FPS we can. Let's move on. And this is the overclock, same run, same position, same behavior. Phenomenal result, phenomenal. And it's so simple to do, and it's free performance, why not take it? I mean, you don't need to overclock your graphic card, obviously. Here, I wanted to combine with tweak settings and overclocked. And you saw the difference. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, do so. Like and share the video. It helps a lot for the channel. I'll see you on the next video. I will be away a couple of weeks. Gonna have a vacation. So if I can't respond, you know why. Take care of yourselves. If you have any comment, you can always drop them in the comment section. And I will respond them when I can. Have a good one, guys. Let's go.